The African elephant is the largest living land animal. It is distinguished by its high level of intelligence, methods of communication, and complex social structure. Early written records describe the giraffe as magnificent in appearance, bizarre in form, unique in gait, colossal in height, and inoffensive in character. Ancient cultures in Africa revered the giraffe as some modern cultures do today. It was commonly depicted in prehistoric rock and cave painting. It stands 1.4 meters tall at the shoulder, and bulls weigh around 700 kilograms. Buffalo have earned a bad reputation from hunters and other people who come in close contact with them. They are unpredictable and can be dangerous if cornered or wounded. The impala is one of the most common animals in the park and can be easily seen wherever you are. It is generally one of the first and one of the last animals you see as you drive through many of the parks within southern Africa. The reddish colouring of the coat gives it its Afrikaans name, rooibok, meaning red buck. The impala are usually seen in large mixed herds with numbers ranging anything from 6 to 600. In autumn months, the males can be seen regularly sparring as they obtain dominance for mating. The season is known as rutting and is accompanied by regular snorting and grunting sounds throughout the day. The African wild dog, also known as the Cape hunting dog, is Africa's most endangered carnivore. The term endangered means that it is in danger of extinction and unlikely to survive if the factors causing its decline in numbers continue. I'm sure the lion needs absolutely no introduction to you. This magnificent beast, known throughout time as the king of the jungle, has quite rightly earned its place as one of Africa's so-called Big Five. To many, the roar of a lion in the wild represents the very essence of Africa. Lions are highly social creatures that hunt cooperatively and form cohesive groups called prides. This behavior is unusual for the cat family. The pride usually consists of two separate groups of lions, one group of related females and their cubs, and a group of males known as a coalition who mate with the adult females. The lionesses are the most close-knit and central part of the pride, whilst the males may be substituted every few years. Prides largely consist of around a dozen adults, but prides may be smaller in places like the Kalahari, where prides are less and larger. The leopard is the largest spotted cat in Africa and is a powerful symbol of the wild places of Earth. It is solitary until pairing to mate or with cubs. They are the most widely distributed. The rhinoceros, or rhino for short, is a large, primitive-looking mammal that in fact dates from the Miocene era millions of years ago. In recent decades, rhinos have been relentlessly hunted to the point of near extinction. Since 1970, the world rhino population has declined by 90%, with five species remaining in the world today, all of which are endangered. Rhino horn is used for ceremonial daggers in Yemen and is a prized aphrodisiac and medicine in the farm.